National Identity Card, Passport, Financial Card, Voters Card and Driving License are some of the documents issued by the central government. To James Byaruhanga, the General Manager of Raxio Data Center, these are numerous documents issued by government, all meant to identify the same person.
What we have not seen happening yet is where all these systems are working collaboratively, working together, and being able to have this one centralized database that actually will answer all the questions across everything in the digital space. So I feel that the future of Uganda depends on integration. We need to have all the public sector databases integrated into maybe one master database, hosted in the right environment, and then we need to have the private sector being able to consult or plug into this database to be able to pick up this information, and then they can deliver service for the private sector in collaboration with the public sector.
Byaruhanga says that matters are even worsened when players in the private sector too keep asking for the same documents as opposed to liaising with authorities. Against this, he believes collaborations could make a difference in public data management. Byaruhanga was speaking during an interaction with the different government ministries, departments and agencies over possible collaborations and opportunities in the technology world. He believes Uganda could borrow a leaf from the Asian tigers that have leaped into the first world countries by taking advantage of technology.
The countries that are famously known as the tiger economies have heavily depended on IT integration, IT migration to be able to achieve what you'd say is almost tier one status or first world status, because they have quickly transformed from being farmers, plain farmers, to actually being IT-driven economies. Whether the farming itself and the tourism, the manufacturing, is everything IT-driven.
Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.